Now, I wanted to talk to you some more about macro and close-up. A dedicated macro lens is much like any other type of lens, except that it is a dedicated tool which allows you to get very, very close to your subject. And the closer you get to the subject, obviously, the bigger it becomes. But I just want to show you a very handy little accessory which will convert any ordinary lens into a close-up lens. And they're called close-up filters. You might be able to see here, I've got mine marked +1 to +3. There used to be a +4, but in true Mike Brown style, I lost it. So we'll have to just cope with what we got. Basically, what they are is a piece of very good quality glass, which is ground into a magnifier, just like an ordinary magnifying glass, which you can stick in front of your lens. Cool, isn't it? Let's have a go with one and see what goes on. The place to begin is if I try and take a close-up shot of this nut here with a spanner in the background. I'm just going to move that over a little bit. The closest I can get with this standard lens, this is an 18 to 70 zoom, the closest I can get to it is going to be about, let's see.